Some of professional golf's youngest fans were also out at Bellerive today. Fox 2's Molly Rose has been catching up with them and continues our live team coverage to tell us about their favorite moments. Molly.
Well, Mandy, one young fan was just overjoyed. She says that Tiger Woods came up to her and actually gave her a high five. And those are the moments that staff with the PGA really love to see. They're actually trying to grow the sport and have more interest in golf with younger people. And that's exactly why they offer those free tickets for kids. Here's how that process works. Kids who are 17 and under can get in for free with an adult. For every paid adult ticket, that ticket holder can get 4 free tickets for the kids with them. And you can get those at the admissions office on site. Today we talked to some of professional golf's newest fans. They say someday they hope to play too. We talked to one fan who probably spends more time at ice hockey rinks. He was here with his dad, Vladimir Tarasenko of the St. Louis Blues. Audrey Jenkins says her favorite moment was an encounter she had with Tiger Woods.
Yesterday, we were watching Tiger walk up and he gave me a high five. I got really happy.
It's really fun. We're really lucky to have this in St. Louis.
And we talked to one mother this evening who brought her daughter here with her. As she says, this event has restored her faith in humanity. She says it's exciting to see such a large-scale event where people are just so polite and well-behaved and really enjoying each other's company here. Reporting live in Town and Country, Molly Rose, Fox 2 News.